गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फ्रूट साइंस, के बाग कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन कल्टिवेशन ऑफ कैशोनट। बोटेनिकल नेम ऑफ कैशोनट इज एनाकार्डियम ऑक्सीडेंटली, अंडर द फैमिली एनाकार्डियासी। क्रोमोजोम नंबर इज 2N इज इक्वल टू 42। कैशोनट इज कॉल्ड एज डॉलर अर्निंग क्रॉप, इट इज द कैश क्रॉप। The origin and distribution of cashew nut, it is originated from southeastern Brazil. The genus Anacardia must have originated in the Amazon region of Brazil. The cashew nut is cultivated over the world, African countries, North, Central in Americas and Asia. In Asia, India, Vietnam, China, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, Sri Lanka and Thailand. Then status of cashew nut in the world, the best quality kernel is produced from India in the world. The India is the largest producer and exporter of cashew in the world. Then India stands first in area and production in the world. The area is about 37% and production is 42%. Indian cashew export near about 63% of global cashew trade. Soil requirement for cashew nut. Cashew nut is the hardy crop. It can be grown on wide range of soil, but avoid the soil which are heavy, waterlogged and excessive alkaline and saline soil, as the tap root will bend when reaching in heavy soil. Then climatic requirement, it is a sun loving tree and does not tolerate excessive shade. It cannot tolerate temperature above 45 degrees Celsius during the fruit set and development stage. The cashew is a tropical, loving warm and humid moist climate for tropics. So many of the plantation, commercial plantation, are up to the elevation of 600 to 700 meter, and the lower is altitude is better will be the performance. So the temperature requirement for the cashew nut, minimum temperature should not come down below the 10 degrees Celsius during flowering period, and maximum temperature more than 35 degrees Celsius during reproductive and flowering stage, because the period causes nut drop in case in the mostly in the south coast region. The cashew nut can be adopt wide range of temperature from 50 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius, but the best range for the cashew nut is 19 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius. The cashew nut is very sensitive to low temperature. It causes frost injury. Then the meteorological factors like night temperature below 10 degrees Celsius and day temperature above 35 degrees Celsius during the reproductive phase of cashew may not be conducive for better flowering and nut weight across east coast. Then it requires about 2000 to 2400 hours sunshine per year. That is more than 6 hours per day. Then propagation. Cashew nut is propagated through seedlings as well as vegetative or clonally propagated. Through the seedling propagation, it not encouraged due to the high proportion of cross-pollination leading to considerable variability among the seedling progenies. In vegetative propagation, epicotyl grafting, softwood grafting, veneer grafting, side grafting, top working, budding and layering. In layering, air layering, mound layering or stool layering can be preferred. Among these vegetative propagation, the most commercially adopted method is softwood grafting is more successful in most of the cashew growing areas. Then planting. planting and management of graft in the main field. After the completion of nursery stage softwood grafting, the softwood grafts are planted in the pits of the 50 centimeter cube with the top soil and 5 to 10 kg of compost or dried cow dung per pits after removing the polythene bags during June-July. Then care should be taken while planting to see that the graft union is 2.5 cm above the ground level. The polythene tape is to be carefully cut and removed. The staking should be done immediately after planting to protect the graft from damage. Then establishment and management of plantation. Planting time is onset of monsoon, that is June-July. Pit size is 60 cm³. Then planting distance is 8 by 8 meter, that is accommodate about 156 plants per hectare. At the closer space is 2 by 2 meter, accommodate 2500 plants per hectare. But overlapping branches, interlock branches causes shading and mutual shading leading to the reduced yield. Then month-wise operation in cashew nut. In June-July, this is the planting season. After planting, in August month, no operation. In September, weeding, soil working and fertilizer application should be done. November, December and January, plant protection with insecticide for the control of T mosquito bug, a fungicide if anthracnose problem is anticipated. T mosquito bug is major pest in cashew nut. So in November, December and January, the plant protection measure should be done. Then February, March and April, harvesting and collection of nut. High density planting in cashew nut can be done. The experiment were carried out at National Research Center Puttur and in All India Coordinated Research Project on cashew centers in different parts of the country, with the plant population ranging from 156 to 2500 trees per hectare. In order to study that, the effect of high density planting in cashew towards enhancing the productivity, then present a recommendation for the plant density in cashew varies from 156, the planting distance is 8 by 8 meter, and to 200 plants per hectare. The spacing for high density planting is depending upon the agroclimatic condition. So 4 by 4 meter, 8 by 4 meter, 7 by 4 meter, 5 by 5 meter or 6 by 6 meter, or with the population varying from 312 to 624. For the high density planting, the dwarf varieties with the compact branches are well suited. Dwarf varieties are Anakayam 1 or Dhana. This is dwarf varieties and mostly recommended for the high density planting. Then manuring. Manures and fertilizers promote the growth of the plant and advance the onset of monsoon in young trees. Then FYM, application of 10 kg of FYM or compost per plant is beneficial. The biomass available in cashew for recycling 5 to 6 tons per hectare, about 15 to 20 kg leafy biomass per tree is available in cashew. So the recommended dose of fertilizer is, the dose is increased after 3 years or it can be stable onward. Annual dose for the adult cashew 4th year and above 500, 125 gram of NPK per plant per year. This dose is recommended for 4th year and above. For the first year, the application of fertilizer can be applied in 2 split doses, first is in May, June, and second one is the September, October. For the first year of trees, 50 gram of nitrogen, 40 gram of phosphorus can be applied in May, June, and remaining dose in September, October, 50 gram of nitrogen and 40 gram of phosphorus. Then the application schedule is ideal period for the fertilizer application is immediately after the cessation of heavy rains and with available soil moisture. During the first, second and third year of planting, 1/3, 2/3 and full dose of fertilizer should be applied, and third year onwards full quantity is to be applied. Then irrigation. For the cashew nut, initial year of establishment, in the initial stage of establishment, seedling stage, cashew needs irrigation in summer, especially in sandy soil. However, we have to provide a drainage in a places of water stagnation, mostly drip irrigation with the four drippers at 1 meter away from tree, based at the rate 80 liter per tree once in 4 days from the second fortnight of December to end of March, coinciding with the flowering season, resulting in significantly higher yield as compared to the lower level of irrigation or without irrigation. The experiment at National Research Center Puttur has shown that the irrigation during January to March has double yield in yielding the cashew plantation. Then pruning of adult cashew trees. Limb pruning is suggested in cashew nut at Puttur condition. Height of beheading is 1 meter of the stem. The season of beheading is May to June before the end of July, and general season of pruning is May to September. After pruning the plant protection, Bordax mixture 1% may be pasted. However, the pasting with cow dung slurry to protect it from the pest and diseases entry, and also promote the growth of limb pruning, increases the cashew nut yield by flushing. Then harvesting and yield. Pre-flowering age in cashew is 3 to 4 years, full bearing is 10 to 12 years, and economic life is over 50 years, 35 to 40 years, and even up to 60 years. The stage of harvesting, fully mature nuts, cashew nut when fully mature look grayish brown. Cashew nut are harvested during February, May. Then method of harvesting is collection of fallen nuts. It is better to pick the fallen nuts because there is a possibility of harvesting immature nuts, which leads to poor quality kernels during the processing. Second one method is the periodical plucking of apple. For preparation of cashew apple products, one has to pluck the fruits from the tree. If it is fully mature, the fruit just drop. The yield of cashew nut is an average is 2 kg per tree at the age of 3 to 5 years, 4 kg of yield at the age of 6 to 10 years, and 5 to 10 kg of yield at 11 to 15 years, and more than 10 kg at the 16 to 20 years. So this is all about cashew nut cultivation. Thank you.